Hey guys, today we're going to compare values in a chart with a target using a value line in ThinkCell. Let's get into it. On my chart, I have some e-commerce conversion rate data that I want to compare with a business target of 2.3%. To do this, I right-click on the chart and select Add Value Line. Now this has set a value line to the arithmetic mean of all the data in the chart. First thing I want to do is change the format to be consistent with the rest of the chart. Now I don't want to compare with the arithmetic mean, I want to compare with my business target. Select and drag the line to the value you desire. So now my line is set to 2.3%. To make it clear this is a business target, I'm going to add the word target into the label. So now it's clear that my 2.3% is the business target. The next thing I might want to do is compare one of my data points with that business target. So I'm going to select a couple of columns at random, right click and add a level difference arrow. Then I'll drag one of the anchor points to my target line, make some formatting changes. And here you can see the difference between my last data point, which is 1.2%, and the target, which is 2.3%, is 1.1%. So that's it. That's how you use a value line to compare values in a chart with a target. If you have any questions or comments, please drop them in the comment box down below. Hope that was helpful.